now the home isn't sold and you and I, the honeymoon's over. No offense. I'm not, you know, how do I get out of this contract? How do I get out of this thing?
You know, that's a great question. And I really appreciate you asking that, you know, and, you know, honestly, if by chance the next, 3 months and a home hasn't sold, you know, I'll buy the property from you guaranteed. How does that sound?
I like that answer. That was good. Really? Okay.
Okay.
I think, listen to my word. I think we have a deal.
What was that?
I think this sounds good. This sounds real good.
You think?
I'd like to move forward.
You'd like to move forward. Okay. Yeah. Are you sure? Are you sure that's what you really want to do?
Yeah. No, you've been like, on the phone. No, you're good. What do I have to do? Sign something or?
Yeah. You know what? I'm going to, what's your email? I'll have this.
Tell me good questions when I say things like that.
Yeah.
Question. Glad you.
Good question. Yeah. Good question. Great question. Yeah. I'm going to send you over an agreement that just puts us in, get this ball and rolling, and I can have this listing ready for you by the end of the day. How does that sound?
Okay, time out. Why is it so important to give me a cookie, a little compliment?
So important? Because it removes remorse, you know, or you know, remorse, any type.
What else? Go deep.
Go deeper. It kind of, a cookie kind of makes them feel like they made a good decision. Right.
That's it. Yeah.
Build their confidence. Yeah.
Build their confidence.
Confidence. Oh, yeah.
Great question. Glad you brought it up. Man, that goes real deep into the subconscious.
Yeah.
You know, that brings you, that gets to likability and trust.
Yes. Yes.
These are how you close people.
Close.
See, most people overlook. Do you ever send a check to some kid's graduation or birthday party or a wedding and no one said thank you?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. What happened to how does that change your feelings when people don't acknowledge you're doing something nice?
They're really ungrateful.
You off.
Ungrateful.
Yeah. Goes from love to hate like that. Doesn't it?
Who said that?
Yeah. Very quick.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. In sales, it's the same thing. So if I say even if it's a simple question and you acknowledge me, oh man, it's like we're having a bro fest here.
There we go.
Yeah.
The bro fest.
Yeah. So like that was a good move. Okay. Close me. This is a really good role play.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know what? Do we need to sign a contract or how do we do that? Do I have to go to your office or something like that?
No. You know what? That's a great question. And I really appreciate you asking that question because, you know, that lets me know that we're really ready to move forward. And how does this sound? If I send you over a quick agreement, I can email it to you. Just if you can promise me that you could get it back to me by 4 p.m. today.
Could you off the role play? Not promise, but could you do me a small favor?
Yeah. Yeah.
This is called reciprocity. Remember, you just
reciprocity.
Gave him a compliment. You gave him a compliment. Right. Now you're asking for a slice of pie.
Exactly.
Yeah. Reciprocity.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Reciprocity. Strong psychologically. Okay. It's hard for me to say no, even though I don't want to sign it today. I want to take it to my attorney, my wife. I want to screw around with it for 2 weeks. The fact that you did something nice for me, I owe you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's go back in there again and do that.
Yeah. Let's do that. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
You're going to send me some paperwork?
Yeah, that's a great question. I'm going to send you over this quick agreement. And you know what? I'm really glad that you asked that. And, you know, if you could do me one small favor, you know, I'm going to send you this agreement over. If you could get this back to me by 4 p.m. today, that'd really help me out.
Well, I'm working on this house. I got to meet these contractors. Usually when I come home, I want to throw down a few brewskis and couldn't it wait for tomorrow or something like that?
You know, Claude, honestly, if we get this listing on tomorrow, we don't have a day to waste, honestly, you know, but I can tell you this.
That's good.
I, Claude, listen, we have about two and a half hours. I'm going to send this agreement over to you as soon as possible. If you could get this back to me, please, just a small favor. By 4 p.m., I can get this listing.
I'll tell you, it's not complicated, right?
No, not at all. It's a one-page agreement.
Oh, okay. Will it be highlighted where I sign and everything like that?
Oh, yeah,
that?
Sure. I'm going to send it hello sign so it actually go directly to your signature.
Okay, because I'm not good on that computer stuff, you know?
Oh, okay. Okay, need some help, I'm not too far away.
Okay. Now, this is the part where most guys screw up. You gotta send me flowers the next morning. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. you folks know where I'm going. Okay. now you gotta say, are you comfortable with the decision?
Yes.
I'm so glad we're working together. Mm-hmm. We're gonna get this house sold. You're gonna make, you know, you can go to your Q-tips, you're gonna raise money. You keep summarizing. 3 to 6 needs and greeds. And are you comfortable with this? You're not gonna call them. This is where it gets dangerous.
Yeah.
Nehemiah, you're not going to call me tomorrow and say your wife's mad at you or you changed your mind, right? Because I'm going to spend a lot of time putting this agreement to you. I'm going to send it to you. I'm going to start marketing. You're not going to, you're comfortable with this decision, right?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm definitely comfortable with it.
You strike me as you're a man of your word. I like doing business with a